Hello again, folks. I'm Eberag, and welcome back to Canary's Cage. When last we left our intrepid task force, the Mistral had just gone ham on the male amphibious landing force. So, one thing to note, I noticed that we have a lot of hornets on the fire protect mission, so I'm going to turn on the one-third rule from now on. And I'm also going to turn the Marsopa around, just to clear the ahead area of submarines. And, let's unpause time and see what happens. So, I think the Mistral has done its duty. I'm gonna get it over here and here. Cruise speed at periscope depth. And I'm going to get the Sirocco to set an intercept course for the amphibious task force. We still want to take them all out. Mistral has been ordered to Paris. Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna get the recon team to move right about here, just to keep a better eye on the landing site. Goblin detected by a P3 Orion. Oh, is it detected by? Ooh, Sapphire. It's just a false target. Okay. Ooh, goblin detected. So at negative 131 feet, that is shallow depth. Let's mark it as hostile. Let's get this guy to check it out. Got identified as an SS. That means it is most definitely hostile. Got classified as Romeo. So let's get this guy to attack Romeo. torpedo is homing in on something. So that's good. And the Romeo's down. Okay, let's get back to the UOE team, keep an eye on them. Oh shit, and let's get the UOE team to stop. Okay, so let's just continue on. How many Orions do I have on station? I have two. You know what? Let's, not get the Tremontana to, go up towards the task force. Let's just get it to patrol around the, landing zone. Just to see if there's anything we missed. What's this guy doing? Oh dear. Let's get this guy to intercept these guys, and let's get this guy to intercept these guys. As hostile, and let's go to the side drop and go to weapon release authorization in 120B. Fire on unidentified air contacts at 30 nautical miles. Let's go to mission fire protect, mission doctrine, do not ignore plotted course when attacking. Set these guys to inherit their ignore plotted course doctrine. these guys to go military power. And set these guys to hostile. Actually, we're at it. Let's go to the air bases and set the guys to inherit their blood course on attacking doctrine, as well as here inherited and Torjon doctrine inherited. This guy, anyways, we don't know. Let's set these guys to go down here. Military speed, and do the same for these guys. Don't RTB just yet. Now you can RTB. Okay, bring this guy down to cruise, and this guy down to cruise, and let's set these guys' doctrines to inherited. Mr. Ryan is headed back to base. And we only have one Orion protecting group of Alpha. Let's slow it down to creep speed. exposed right now with only one Orion protecting it. Okay, let's get this Hornet to try to take out this Hawkeye. And let's look at the losses. They lost three Romeos, so they still have one left. Let's go to Grupo Alpha and arm these Harriers with Mavericks. We're gonna need them later. Wait a second. This guy is being detected by Anti Amos Roka. What is it? Good thing it doesn't have acoustic intercept. So let's get the Soroka to turn the ping on its sodas for just a second. Oh boy. So let's get the Soroka to head for this guy to take him out. Military power on these Hornets. Actually, no, let's go afterburner. Get in, get out. No, military power. Okay, slow this guy down to cruise speed since he's now in range. And we turn the base over here. So those fulcrums are chasing after me, but they're not going to catch up. In time. Okay, this guy's being detected by Mark 1 Eyeball. Let's get the Sirocco to go shallow creep. Okay, Glarena is... Let's change the Glarena's dive on threat to no. This guy's getting closer. Okay, let's fire on him. And set the Sirocco sonars to active. I said, set the Sirocco's let's set the Sirocco sonars to passive. Okay, so this guy's banging away on active sonar. And he's turning away. And he's hauling ass, but I don't think it's gonna work. And there's time, but I don't think we're done yet. So, let's bring the Sirocco up to periscope depth. And bammo, the Malrad Rice is down. So let's pat the F-17 away and get this Sirocco through here and go at cruise speed, get the Trey Montana back to patrolling. And I think that's it for now, guys. This is Everegg. I'll see you next time.